playing very trickily, aren't they? Word, made some hard work of that. How many minutes? 40 minutes left. Okay, let's go again. 5 minutes is a bit long, isn't it? I like the 3 minute one because it don't give them that much chance to be using a, well, they can still use an engine in a 3 minute game, but it goes down a lot quicker than a 5 minute game. So yeah, some shocking games. I need to get out of that when I'm in the trouble, trying to maintain some sort of balance. I think the creative and the logic just go out the window and somehow something else takes over. Nice touch, nice touch. He's a real swindle. I think it's a good job we didn't move then, isn't it? Okay, so back on the horse for a little bit. Okay. Sitting back waiting for the opponent is not the way to go. Let's get back in again. Even if I don't know what to do, use the answer and pick out the right attacking formation. Let's grab this. He's gone back all defensive. It's attack. He's captured. Oh, I've fallen for it again. Can you believe this? But the pawn's on the knight, so I suppose we get something back. Oh, bishop moves too fast. Oh, what a waste. Oh, he's missed it, but that was not good. Dude, that was not good. My giddy amp. It's that blasé mode again. Yeah, you need to get rid of that. It's when you think that you're in a half decent position because I've got more material. It's like, oh well, this is going to be a piece of cake, but it isn't. I'm down 150 and it's not clear. Oh dear me, making hard work of these games, but I'm enjoying some of them, but the blasé mode is not working for me. If we're focusing on that area, let's just go here. I don't think I like 5 minutes. I think I like the 3 minutes. I might have mentioned that before actually, but I just wanted to get back into playing in the arena. I'm hot to the trot with it. So this was the only one available at that time, 5 minutes. But I don't think I like 5 minutes. It's too long for a short game. So I'll go back to the 3 minutes. I just want to sort of take away the majority of doubt in terms of the opponent's playability skills. Shall we just do this a minute, something like that? Don't actually know what's happening in this game, and we do have this. It's got our knight, but we do. I thought I had something with the knight, you know. I'll just go here for now. Queen's come back in again. What's he looking for? Let's go for the check first. Check again. Could look to get the queen off the board, or maybe, I don't know if it's going to work. Yes, maybe. Let's grab here. Let's attack the bishop. It's a castle. Let's put a check. I've lost the knight. Pin the knight to the rook. Oh my word, I've given back the advantage to them, really, haven't I? Just gonna keep on attacking me with his bishops. Rook's got no protection, dude. Totally giving them back the advantage. Something in my brain just goes. Yeah, thought it was going to exchange. Ah, man. Nothing else to do there, is there? Reducing down my pieces. Blocking me. Ugly. What time have we got left on it? Oh, it's only 3 minutes left. Okay, so we played quite a bit in there. Not too bad.